Urunpacha, and this is really the megalithic style. You can characterize Urunpacha by its cellular construction, or work with generally multiple blocks. It's not one single piece, it's often many, many pieces. Usually it's always of the same type of stone.